ठीक। Scott, what? I completed it.
What?
I spent all day completing it. I spent all day doing it. I nearly died like three times.
Yes, let's go. Did well.
Ow, ow, and now you viciously beat me because I did it. Wait, should I make a diamond sword? My last two diamonds.
Yeah,
I use my last diamonds. I'm gonna see what enchantment I can get.
Yeah, but that means you only had—that means you have one left if you found six.
Bane of Arthropods, Unbreaking, Bane of Arthropods. Wow.
Louis.
What, sir?
Right, I said if you've got if you had six, then if you only have you got none left, you should have like one left.
No.
But I've just noticed the book faces wherever you are. Look, it faces wherever you go. Go on, start going around, see? Give me a sugar cane.
It's in the junk chest.
That's not junk. Did you kill a cow?
No, why?
How'd you get the leather then?
I found random horses.
Why'd you kill them? You could have had them.
Oh yeah, and then I just found random cows outside. Right, and just for proof, this is where it came from. No, I want to repair it, bro.
Enchant a piece of wood.
You can enchant a piece of wood?
No, I'm gonna say enchant a piece of wood, that'd be fun. And it, I put it in and it like two.
You put you. We need coal.
Yeah, and I'll go get some.
Yeah.
I need Unbreaking. I don't need any of the stuff that I'm getting.
Oh yeah, the cow farm's kind of packed again.
No, like, it's not.
Yeah.
That's not packed.
It's got a lot of cows.
But not enough. Bro, how's all the wheat almost fully grown? Bloody hell. But do you know what time it is? Weeding time.
I'm getting all the trees again. Clumball's ugly.
I said that to my sister, she got so nice.
Fortnite kids these days, bro. Fortnite? I play a lot of Fortnite. Oh yeah, my iron smelted. Oh no, cringy. I play... a lot of Fortnite.
Look at the cow farm now, Lily.
He's off as a bird, as a... I'm not even breathing, I'm taking a boat. I'll shoot some more, I'm not flying away. I just realized my iron sword does the same amount of damage as a normal diamond sword.
Is it?
Yep. I made a secret stash, by the way, you'll never find it.
Okay, I'll see you.
That I am breathing and digging in, but
give me a clue, is it inside or outside of the house?
Outside.
Oh, okay then. Yeah, I'm not finding it.
Like, it's around the house, or like, very close. Yeah, it's very obvious where I would hide it.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to kill some of the cows, it's getting way too packed. Die, die, die.
Die. Can I kill die. One cow?
No, I wanna kill them all. Perfect. It's so fun, you can kill that one right, this one right here, Lua. That, only that one.
Thank you. I needed right. That to relieve my stress.
Right, I have 41 uncooked beef. Let's
I have
go.
One, though.
I have 41. Woo! Wow.
It's breeding time. I'm breeding. I'm breeding a little. I'm gonna breed some.
Why is there wood in the smoker?
I put it there because we literally have one coal in it. I made two cows breed, make baby cow. It'll love watching cows do the deed.
Put it in the normal furnace and then put the charcoal in there and then cook food. Simple.
Yeah, I got one more piece of wheat. I need one more. I can't help on my own.
What is Bane of Arthropods doing?
No idea, search it up.
No, I know what it does, I'm not stupid.
What the hell?
What?
I pull out one piece of wheat, and they all just come straight into the corner.
Lubeth, hit me with your fist, I want to see what it does. Hit me with your fist.
Ow. Took half a heart of damage off me, what the hell?
I know, it's because I've got thorns. I can hit you without consequences, but crit me. Crit me. Hit me with your sword. What? Did you damage back?
No.
Oh. Wait, you must randomly activate. Okay. I get to hit you three times.
What with?
Right, you ready? Fist. One, two, three.
Ow.
What are the horses doing? Yeah, look away from each other.
Are they shagging?
Yep.
Why don't you breed the cows together, because cow.
Swouse.
Wait, if I make shears, we can, what? Yeah. Tea. I'm just gonna breed two cows. Boys! Tea's ready.
Boys. Wait, so you've made a secret stash?
Yeah. Try and find it while I'm going for dinner.
Like, how far away is it from the house?
Not very.
Make some clues.
It's around
like 3 clues.
10 blocks away at least, either side.
Is it on the back, left, right, or front?
It's on the left, top left corner ish. Around there. So.
squirrels. Louis.
Yeah?
I got more dogs.
You got more dogs? Nice.
Yeah. I called one queen and one blue.
Did you ever find mine? Did you find my thingy?
No, I couldn't be bothered. Yeah. How are, is it?
Not telling you.
I can't sleep. Scott, move. I said move, you stupid. What? What?
Hey, motherfucker! Come here and give me your liver!
No, do you have any flint?
What?
Flint.
Flint, no.
What?
I can't sprint and I'm on full hunger.
You sprint?
But let's go into the nether.
Let's not.
Yes. Nether time. We need blaze rods. Yeah, yeah. Because the spawner god thing. Yeah, yeah. 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 Yeah.
Do you know where the blaze spawner is?
Yeah.
I'll go and check it out. Do some boosts.
With your fists. Do not boost me off the edge. Kill this.
Kill him.
You get like 3 pork chops from it.
Them.
Yeah, that's the room portal I ran about.
Just loot it.
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Not much. Never mind, don't go down there. Yeah, if you just follow me. Can you not? I'm not on about you. I'm talking to the edge.
To the edge.
Yeah. It should be over here. Yeah.
Oh god. Come down then, little girl.
But I'm dead. There's loads behind us.
Oh, I know she's got pushed off the edge. Oh. I keep on almost getting pushed off the edge. I'm not even joking. Why the blaze rod?
Nice. Blaze rod.
Wait, give me a blaze rod. Give me a blaze rod. Give me a blaze rod.
I'm gonna die soon, bro.
Just heal up, it's fine.
There's lots of blazes over there as well.
Do not go near them, these things can block, hit you off his. No! I've cleared up blazes.
Just murk it as soon as it spawns.
Yep.
How many? We just need ender eyes now.
Not really, we need like 6, don't we? Hmm.
8's probably the safest option.
There's 2 down there.
I'll stay up here.
The blaze spawn, oh, one of them spawn, kill it. Nice.
Yes, I got the blaze rod. You nearly fell off the edge.
Ow! 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 Oh, there's a skeleton! Oh, run! They're my literally my biggest enemy. Oh, I'm dead, Lou, I'm dead. I'm dead.
No!
What happened? What?
Half you, like, most of your stuff fell off the edge.
I hate the nether.
Come back. Whoa, 3 just exploded
in.
Out.
See,
yeah, but
told
you.
Not to go to the
yeah,
nether.
But you still went in.
Yeah, so you told me to, that's why you would have died.
Yeah, but you didn't have to.
Right, now where am I going?
Sugar. Oh crap, I can't see you on the map. Do you remember where to go?
No, I don't.
So on the bit you turn left.
I see a blaze on the path. Yeah, I see where we were before.
No, we're nowhere near there. You need to go left instead of right.
I hate the nether.
Bro, just come and fight me, bro.
Give my diamonds, fly off the edge.
I'm not sure. You fight me like a man.
I see it. No, I don't. Oh, yeah, I do. No, I don't.
Wait, tell me when you see my name tag.
Yeah, I don't see a name tag. I don't know where I'm going.
I can't even see
one. I see the ruined nether portal.
Yeah, right. Keep going down there somewhere. Wait, I can see you. Keep running forward. Oh God, where do you come from, mate? Yeah, all your loot's literally on me. Literally down there, down there, down there.
My diamonds flew off. Everything flew off. All my valuables fell off.
I'll make you some stuff.
I have my diamonds, but my diamond pickaxe is gone. My sword's gone.
Here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here.
Diamond pickaxe, man. Ow!
We got 8 magma, we got 8 blaze powder, that should be enough.
Blaze powder, no, 8 blaze powder is not enough for her.
No.
Kill that with a skeleton and never go near one of them again.
Wait, you didn't pick up your diamond pickaxe that I dropped.
But what? Was that my diamond pickaxe?
No, I get it, yeah.
How did my diamonds fall off the map? That's so triggering.
I feel like most of that's my fault.
I hate this game. Actually, I do. I've got my iron at least. I've got most of my stuff back. Ow.
How much iron did you have?
Oh, I've got all my stuff back, apart from my diamond pickaxe, and that's...
Even your armor?
Yeah, I got all my armor back. I got all... It's all rubbish that I didn't... in my inventory that I didn't need. I got all my diamonds back. I still have my map! Yes!
Do you actually?
Yeah, I thought this thing went off the edge of the
map. Oh, if you come to me, we can get back.
I think it was literally just rubbish that fell off the map, apart from my diamond axe. I have 4 blaze rods.
Wait, I have 10 magma... not magma. Blaze powder.
I have... Let's try and get a bit more just to be safe, because you can never be sure.
Right, I've got 12.
Oh, my bow fell off.
Your bow fell off. I'm pretty sure you have a power 2 in your chest, and I've got like an almost full durable bow.
Stupid boys. Right, can we get... Can we, oh, it's a blaze down here. Oh, no, with skeletons. Look at you. We need to... I hate with the skeletons. He's got another thing. Right, let's get out of here, Lua. I am not trusting.
Follow me. Should we break the spawner?
Yeah, I think. No. We need to keep the spawner. Made that there forever. I'm not spawning.
Break all my stuff and use it.
Yeah, it's right. I have dirt.
But let's go. Oh no, there's loads of lava here.
No, I have 10 blaze powder. How much do you have?
I have 12. We got 22. Will that be enough?
We just need pearls now. I hate this nether in this game.
If the nether wasn't this hard, then we'd be great.
I didn't use most of my experience.
Are you following me? Alright, yeah. Did all your food fall off?
No, I've still got my steak.
What the hell? I just ate a steak.
The only stuff that fell off was rubbish, like all the junk in my inventory. I'm not even joking.
Nether portal shall be round here.
Wait, see your inventory. Do you have my diamond pickaxe? Let's check your
inventory. No, I gave you a diamond pickaxe.
I'll enchant this one. God, if I lost my diamonds, I'll be jumping off somewhere. I'm not even joking.
Whoa.
Oh, I should use my instant health pot.
Do you want my blaze powder? I'll put it in your chest because I'm probably gonna have to go soon.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Bro, I'm literally going to train in like 2 minutes. I'm stupid, aren't I?
For what? Taking the minute off?
Yep.
Surprised didn't learn from last time what happens when I go on the nether. If I get level 30, I can put fortune 3 on this pickaxe, this diamond pickaxe. Oh, I lost all my wood. I'm trying to remember everything that I lost. Let me take a video clip. And then I'll see what I lost. I've all been muddy, I've all been before.
Scott, do you want a power 2 bow?
Yeah, please.
Wait, I'm pretty sure you've got a book in your thing.
Yeah, it was literally all junk that I lost. No, I lost my diamond helmet! No, I forgot
that! Here you go, Scott.
Yeah, literally all junk that I lost, I'm not even joking. Get in.
Look at how much the sugarcane farm has grown.
I've practically got the exact same stuff I had before.
How do we make an Enderman farm?
Enderman farm? That's too complicated. You have to do that in the end.
Yeah. Thing is, we've got all the blaze powder. We just need ender pearls now. Enderman!
Oh, hello. Stupid.
Where's that Enderman?
Get out of my house.
Where's that Enderman?
Just kill him! I killed one of them. The other one's just running.
Did you get the pearl?
No, I didn't drop the pearl.
Creeper, I'm getting away from the house. What?
I just still got my dogs and my horse.
I keep hearing it.
Animals.
Creeper, creeper, creeper. Oh yeah, you're using that diamond sword that I gave you.
I put sharp this one in it.
Nice. Do we need the sugarcane farm anymore?
Sort of, yeah. I tell you what, we do need a mob farm now.
Yeah, do you want me to go and try and farm some stone?
Yeah, go on. I'll farm some cobblestone as well, but
I might have like 40 in my chest, I'm not sure.
Don't mind him.
How many stacks did you say that you needed for it?
Like, I don't know, 16 or something?
16. Ready or not, here I come, you can hide, gonna find you.
Oh cool, we actually need that, don't we?
Yeah. Do I have any sticks in my inventory? No, yeah I do. Jesus Christ!
What the hell was that?
I need to check on the house, it might have struck the house and set it on fire. It keeps striking the gigapene. No, it keeps hitting the pain. But it's always on the pain.
Wait, is it on fire?
Wait, it stopped. It gets louder the closer you get to the pain.
Oh no.
What?
Kick at me.
He's gonna die.
Hold on. I'm just gonna make loads of iron pickaxes.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go down to like Y38 and stop mining from there because I can find diamonds if I need. Very smart, very smart. How many sticks? I have two, and then I'm just gonna make lots more of this. 10 more, that'll get me 20 sticks, which means if I get my iron, I have 59 iron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Make 3, and then I'll make 3. Catch some fun. More sticks are there. That's time to go to negative 38.
No, because then you'll only get deep slate down there.
No, but then I have a chance of finding diamonds.
Yes, I have 21 cobblestone right now. I got a stack of 12. I put all my cobblestone in my chest at the end when I have to go.
Oh, this is your mine, isn't it?
It's yeah, I made this mine. Oh, this man's bent for finding stuff. Here we go. I have a chance of finding iron, but like a very small chance.
You've got a chance of finding coal for sure.
That's what we need, isn't it?
Oh yeah, but we
don't. Oh, there goes my pick.
Where the hell did I start the mine with the Where's my mine?
Mine.
Not my mine, where is it?
Mine, I don't know.
Well, huh. I feel like it's down here somewhere. Must have covered up this somewhere. Okay, I'm dead.
You actually?
What?
Dead.
No, I just killed a cow.
Oh my god, I gotta go very soon. Like, extremely soon. Like, 10 minutes.
Oh no.
You see, I'll just, like, get as much as I can. So far, I've got 2 stacks. I'm gonna try and get a full inventory of cobblestone.
Give me a cobblestone if in case you have to go now.
Right, yeah. No, it's not 3 stacks, but still. I just put loads of like, I had loads of stone tools in my inventory, so I'll just put them in the chest as well.
What wire was diamonds at?
Negative 32. I got another stack.
I want to go to negative 32 from here.
I'm just gonna keep going until I can't mine no more. Like, pick up any more. I'm gonna break in 3, 2, 1, done. Gold it. I got another stack. It's not the block we need. It's Scott, are you still there or are you just dead?
Still there.
Thought you died, mate. Cole! We really need this. Right, the one material we need is coal.
Well, and diamonds, but you know.
Diamonds are just you. That's what you're doing.
Yeah.
Let's go. I got some coal. I got 12. Yay.
To be honest, I might just make the thing out of cobble deep slate because all there is down here is deep slate. But come down to where I am and see. There's just
what? Oh, I've got to go. I'm going to put all my cobble... Yeah, 2 seconds. I'm going to put all my cobblestone in the chest. It's only a stack of 34. I'll try and get another stack. Just like... three more. 1, 2, 3. Right, I'm done. I've got 2 more stacks.
Oh, first time pickaxe down.
I put it in that your chest. 1 stack, 2 stack. You had 13 diamonds in there. Oh my god. Hey, see ya. Try and make that mob farm. Thank you very much. Goodbye. See if I can download Apex Legends.